gone. So shamba chingiro se sibirini shashazwa sekso kumsende nkulele kumare loku zemvaba lo mengameli we IFP omusha ememezela pano kusebenzisana kwakhe ne ANC ngaza kuthi insukune zimbalo zadlule ANC yamemezela laphana ukuthi ihlongoza into ebizwa ngokuthi e government national unity ngamanye amazwi amaqembu ezepolitika akahlanganyele ne ANC babe munye ukuze lelizwe lelihole ngokuhlanganyela amanye ke amaqembu azikhathula ukuthi ngeke sikwazi ukuthi sibe etafuleni elilodwa ne-DA never sibe safuna ukulwela umhlaba bazosinikeza kanjani umhlaba bebe nabo besemandleni never we don't do that but anyway so ntithe laphana inkulumo yomholi we-IFP uhlabisa esho laphana ukuthi thina-ke we are part inside hlongozwa laphana ukuthi i-DA i-IFP ne NFP shuthi nje i-IFP i-fully in kahle kahle ngoba masikhuluma nge-NFP ichwanela laphana i-IFP abanye abantu even abenkathi abayizwisisi le nto but asingandakhuluma amagama sintezevit masasijapha kwi-mensation ukuthi ufila kanjani
opposition the mandate we received from the electorate is for the IFP to contribute to the effective governance of South Africa. We recognize the responsibility this bestows on us to participate in government based on the will of the electorate. We will participate in the government of national unity for the sake of our country and for the sake of our people who want life to continue with a stable government that will address their challenges. This is the sole reason why the IFP supports the idea of the formation of the Government of National Unity and why we will join the GNU. We welcome the opportunity to bring the IFP's principled leadership and integrity in the governance of our country. This is not uncharted territory for the IFP. The IFP has vast experience in governance at a national and provincial level. It is our track record in governance that earned us the trust of the people of South Africa. The IFP served in the Government of National Unity from 1994 to 1999. And shared governance with the ANC in KwaZulu-Natal from 1999